name's Daniel Schambach, and what we're going to be looking at today is what we've called the InfoScape. And essentially what we're doing here is we're bringing a lot of different types of data into one interface that everybody from CTS can come over and play around with. We've got information coming from various aggregated sources, from Google, from Flickr, from Twitter, other core 2010 related product messaging, and we also have a lot of phrases that have to do with You on Tomorrow from the Sponsors of Tomorrow website. So basically we're flooding the whole interface here with various different types of content, and then users can walk up and they can kind of explore different areas and different topics. The other thing that we're able to do is take all of these cubes and we're able to filter on different types of content. So maybe we only want to look at things like healthcare, for example. We can basically flood the whole screen only with healthcare related content. Or if we want to look specifically at just the core 2010 content, we can do that as well. All of this is all happening in real time, so we're able to update in real time, and it's all published to the interface. An image stream across the top that these images are coming from this whole scape here, and when we select these, they'll actually go up into this image stream here.